Good morning students, welcome to English class. Today we will do letter writing. We have already done one informal letter. We will do one more informal letter today. See, letter are of two types, informal letter, formal letter. Informal letters means the letter which are written to friends, letter written to a blood relations and letter written to the relatives. And formal letters are the letters that are called business letters also, for making some kind of inquiries, placing orders. These kind of business letter we use a formal language over there. Next is the official letters, means making request. Next is a letter to the editor expressing news or matter of public importance. So these are the formal letter and these are the informal letter. Today we will look format of informal letter. See, firstly we will write down sender's address, who is sending the letter, then date, on which date you are writing this letter, then salutation. Salutations means to wish someone we use a salutation. For example, dear uncle, dear Rina. We can use any name to whom we are writing a letter, we are in saluting him. Then body, then complimentary clothes and the sender's name. Complimentary clothes means your friend, your loving friend, yours lovingly, your truly friend. These are the complimentary clothes to end the letter. Okay, and this date, this is optional, you can use. Today we will start a letter. Write a letter to your uncle thanking him for the birthday gift. Firstly, we will write down the sender's address, Shivaji Marg, Jaipur. Then leave one line space and mention the date. Beta, here are two ways to mention the date. Firstly, write down month name, then day, comma, year. Okay, if you are writing day at first place, for example 11th, don't write numeric value alone. We will write it as 11th August 2020. Okay, this is the right way to write a date. Leave one line space. This is called salutation, dear uncle, because we are writing a letter to uncle to thank him for the birthday gift. Again, leave one line space. We will write down the letter on the left side, on the left extreme corner. I am very happy to receive the gift sent by you on my birthday. It is a very beautiful gift. It is a very beautiful wristwatch. I got so many presents, but yours was the best. Everybody liked it. From next paragraph, then we will give some description about the watch also. This watch will be very useful for me. Now I shall not be late for school. How this watch will be useful for me? Then I shall keep it as a token of your love. Thanks again for the present. Pay regards to dear aunt. Okay, and this is called yours lovingly, complimentary close. We are closing the letter and write down your name. It's the name of the sender's name, who is writing the letter, who is sending the letter. Okay, so this is all about the informal letter. Why this letter is called informal? Because we are sending to our uncle, to our relative. Okay, if a person is known to us, then we are writing a informal letter. If a person is unknown to us, then we will write a formal letter. Just like we behave in a two manner. If we met to a unknown person, we behave in a formal way, na? Okay. अगर आप अननोन पर्सन से मिलते हैं, आप फॉर्मली बिहेव करते हैं. And if we met to a non-person, we behave in an informal way. Okay? This is all about. Thank you so much, Bitta. Have a nice day. And do prepare for the online test of chapter number 12 and 13. Thank you.